The city of Doral will have a COVID-19 testing site at Dolphin Mall if you're interested in setting up a test there. Here's what you need to do. Go to miamiday.gov/coronavirus to set up the appointment. You can schedule a test starting today through October 18th. Appointments are strongly encouraged. The tests are free and available to anyone 5 years or older, and the test will be conducted with an oral swab.